What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. Today we are going to talk about an important issue on Bluestacks emulator which I faced recently. Performance warning: Bluestacks is running limited to using one CPU core on your PC. If you open the settings to increase the CPU core, you will see the same note. I think many of us also facing the same unwanted disturbance. This error actually happened for virtualization feature of BIOS. Now the question is how to fix it. To fix this error, we have to get inside the BIOS, then enable the virtualization feature. In this video, we will show you how to enable virtualization in Windows 11 for Bluestacks emulator. Please like and subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. At first, we have to restart our computer. When the black screen comes, we must press the BIOS key. BIOS key depends on your motherboard brand. For Asus and Intel, press F2, for MSI, press F11, and for Gigabyte, press Del key on the keyboard. Every motherboard BIOS settings little bit different than each other, but the functions are very similar. Don't worry, I will show you one by one. At first, I would like to start with MSI motherboard. Press F11 to get inside the BIOS, then press 7 to get inside the advanced mode. Navigate to the OC, which means overclock menu. Scroll down and click on CPU feature, then SVM mode. Switch disable to enable and click on the yes button to save the configuration. It will automatically reboot your computer. For Asus motherboard, press F to enter the BIOS. Press F7 to get inside the advanced mode. Now click on advanced, then CPU configuration. You can see Intel virtualization technology. Just switch disable to enable, then save the settings. For Gigabyte motherboard, press Del key to enter the BIOS. Select BIOS features, then Intel virtualization technology. Switch disable to enable, press F10 to save the settings. If your processor is AMD, then select MIT, then advanced frequency settings, AMD CPU core, at the last SVM mode. Now switch to disable, enable, and F10 to save the settings. After enable the virtualization, it will automatically reboot your computer. Now open Bluestacks emulator and see is there any error. So guys, you can see the error has gone and you can easily set the CPU core as your needs. If you think this video is useful, then like and subscribe our channel. No more today, see you in the next video. Take care.